Well, now back in the city, a subcommittee headed by the Nairobi County Deputy Governor Jonathan Mweke will embark on the task of restoring order and sanity in the city. Well, the team has been formed following the sacking of six inspectorate officials by Nairobi Governor Evans Kidero. Now, they have been sacked of allegations of corruption and negligence as well. This is after an outcry by business operators in the city's central business district over the invasion of hawkers. They claim the hawkers have moved into the city center where they've been selling their wares from street pavements, inconveniencing pedestrians and affecting business in the retail shops.
Traders have stalls, but you find that they would rather come and sell their wares on the roads, which bring danger to motorists and themselves. Our focus is very clear. We just need an orderly city where our citizens can come and invest, can come and work, and can live peacefully.